2, 3. Rowan, what is your favorite part of Bible school?
Games.
Games? Why?
Because you get to run around and
why do you keep coming back to Vacation Bible School?
Because I like the people and it's really fun.
Ava, can you tell me one thing you learned at Bible school this week?
Yeah.
What is it?
Learning about Jesus.
What did you learn about Jesus?
That he died and he wakes up from the dead.
Why do you keep coming back to Vacation Bible School?
Because it's funny.
Mr. John, what is your favorite part of Bible school?
I love these snacks. They're awesome.
Why?
Because my wife won't let me have them at home. World with wonder and
excitement. 2, 4, 6, 8. The kids here are really great.